Was it in the newspapers?
It was.
Yeah, yesterday.
Was it in the evening group? Like, who was it in the city?
Oh, I don't think
didn't say.
Yeah.
It didn't say.
You guys ever go, like, the difference between the two?
Yeah. It did say, and actually, some of the details were quite vague.
Yeah.
Well,
privacy one.
Privacy, yeah, right. Yeah, yeah. No judgment on that. It's just like, you can't really say,
when do you shop? Stop in the morning or do you shop in the evening?
I shop whenever I go.
Yeah. I go in the evenings, I'm like, I feel like I'm in like a city market bubble.
Yeah.
Like the people who are super close together are super like, we're like too chatty, flirting with each other. I got watched one of the manager guys like standing out and shaking cards, and I was like, whoa, what's going on? I was like, I'm never coming in the evening again. I guess I don't usually go in the evening. Just in the early or more of the early, three times in the day. Yeah. That's the first time to
go. Yeah.
So we have a lot of time to think about these things. I have my children.
Yeah, what did you think about the article? Like, it said it's pretty hard to respond to the before. But you have an outbreak
of cold.
How come you know that?
Yeah, that was my thought. They kept saying, it's not tried to restore. It's right. Not tried to restore. And I was like, you have four positive people.
Right. I know.
It's tried to restore. It doesn't matter whether they.
Yeah, I mean, there's more people than that
who died.
And I just know that
because
sure. I'm
reporting that. Yeah. Okay. All right, you guys, come here. That's it. All right, down dog. I'm gonna lift one leg, four into plank, lean in the chest, five on each side, big kick. Whew. Hold a split second in that plank, engage the belly strong. And switch sides. All right, now going back to that first leg. Lift it up, swing it up. Do a lunge, and then we reach. One arm, look towards the front knee. Big twist, big stretch.
Let me check your legs.
And send it back. Step the other one up.
Are you sharing?
Yep.
Big twist, up to the, towards the front knee. My words quite out, supporting. Couple more. Just really twisting, rotating. Let's go one more each side. All right, press it back down, dog. All right, and then bending the knees. Gonna shift forward in the plank. Hold right there. Shift back, bend those knees, hips back and up, and then here we go. Single tap. Forward, push back. Forward, push back. Press back. Back and forth, you guys. Belly strong and lifted. Shoulders stay relaxed down away from the ears. Two and one. Press it back now. Bend the knees. Hips are high, or sort of high slash back. Knees about an inch above your mat, and then look down and up right there. A little pulse. I lied. Mine aren't an inch. They're 5 inches off, and then a little pulse in there. Up and down. Ooh, warming up those quads. Relaxing the shoulders down. Four. And three. Two. Good. Down dog. Walk in. Roll it on up. Okay. Here we go. I'm going to do that. Okay, we're going to go about 30 seconds on, 10 rest. Going through some cardio intervals here. I'm going to start with just a little jog. If you don't feel like jogging, you can always just kind of take a knee like so. Otherwise, pulling those knees up and relaxing the shoulders down. I guess we're going to 20 again. Keep going. Take a pause. Let me try that again. All right, you guys, let's switch. We should just do the timer. There we go. All right, about 30 seconds. So we'll be here for about 5 minutes total, 8 rounds or so. Just really getting the heart rate up. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. All right, pause. Oh, about 10 seconds. Then we're going to come down. Big squat, big leg lift. Okay, alternating sides. Here we go. Keep those knees and toes pointing forward. Reach. Reach. 10 seconds. Last three. Last two. Last one. All right. We're back to that little quad pulse here. So bend the knees, hips up and back, down and up. Hey, Mark. You can totally do this on your forearms if you find your wrists get tricky. Lift that belly up to the spine and get those knees as close as we can to the mat and then up and down. Get those arms, reach. 10 seconds. All right, back down, quads, little pulse. And here we go, down and up. I'm going to push those hips back and up. Lift the belly. Relax your head, neck, jaw. Let's see, 10 seconds. You're almost through this round. Actually, guys, hold it here. 10 more seconds. We get right up to 5 minutes, then we'll be done. We'll be moving on. Woo, burning, burning. Get low. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Come on up. Woo. Give those quads a stretch. Okay, so grabbing, what we're going to do is a kind of like a sumo squat with a press this way. So you can have two weights if you like, or just one bigger one. So you guys at home, you can have two weights or just one, depending on what you got at home weight wise. How are you?
I'm great, and you?
Yeah, I'm good. Good, kind of.
My child. I'm concerned about getting what I needed.
The closest to it, and
make sure.
All right, you guys.
Didn't want to run out.
We're gonna go sets of 15. So remember, keep that nice external rotation, and the chest will stay lifted here, so not hinging, but nice and tall. As we come down. All right, here we go. Bend the knees, push up. And two. Squeeze through the seat as you come tall. Six. Seven. Way down, way up. That's 13. Awesome. All right. Cool. We can take right leg back. Arm is straight. Arm starts bent. Sorry. Push out. Rotate 90 degrees toward the front leg and bring it back in. All right. So here we go. Push out. There's one. Same thing, 15 here. Beautiful, guys. Keep your shoulders relaxed and on the back. Squeeze them toward each other slightly. Your body follows. Yes. Thank you. Great question. Your body wants to go, so the twist happens like from the waist almost. Take the gaze and the chest and the belly as much as possible with the twist. Oh no, where are we at, Jerry?
Nine.
Nine, okay. Come on, guys. All right, awesome. Come on up. Let's do the other side. Left leg back. Chest lifted, shoulders on the back, so no rounding. Here we go. Push out and push.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, your black, white face, so let's
something.
Your
Yeah. I like watching myself.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Watching
some over there.
Well, watching is good too. That is the problem. Oriented this way is so few people can see.
Yeah.
We
look good.
How's our counting?
14.
14, all right. Awesome. Woo! Okay, guys. Come on down. Gonna go a little Russian twist. So leaning back with the weight. We go 15 each side. So 30 singles or 15 each side. Draw the belly back or down. And again, twisting from the waist, not just the arms moving, but really trying to twist the whole body.
They were.
Okay. Get a plank, 30 seconds, and then we'll go back to the top of the set. Forearms, palms, whichever you like. We'll start right on the 30. In 3, and 2, and here we go. Feel free to move it around if you like. Tap toes or hip twist or anything like that. 10 seconds. Belly strong and lift. Halfway. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. Would you be, would you know where I'll be? 5 seconds, guys. 3, 2, and awesome. On up. All right, let's take it back to the top. So, big squat, heels together, toes apart. All right, here we go. Bend the knees, front, push up. Seriously.
played that song too many times or whatever. Hear it anymore.
Is it? It is, right?
Okay.
Thank you. kind of like out of it.
Yeah.
Woo.
Hey, the way to Windburn.
Yes.
Go away to Windburn. We have this very old, very sincere pop up camper that actually got damaged. So, yeah.
All right, you guys, down for the twist.
Was it super windy here too? Right here?
Yeah,
it was.
Yeah, but it was an ice skate, right?
We went to Bayo Lake.
Oh, yeah, that's so funny.
Oh my gosh.
No, we were with two other families and we actually weren't at the lake. We were at like this private campsite. The lake was full. So we found this other place across the road that has like a lodge and cabins and then 8 or 10 just little camp.
Said they went to the lodge on Saturday night, but it was like so maybe.
Yes, yes.
Oh,
it's a cool.
Really, I've never heard it before.
Where's it at? It's so you can like, it's basically let's see. On the way there, we drove toward Junction to Debec and kind of looped back. On the way home, we sort of drove directly to like a dirt road. So it's basically you go to Silt and then head up.
Holbrand as well.
Yeah, Holbrand.
So it's in the Grand now. It's in the Grand Mesa.
Grand Mesa, yeah. You know, to be honest, I mean, we had a really good time. I probably wouldn't go back, like, as far as just what amenities and activities, like, you might as well go, right?
A lot closer,
you know, like it. And it was really fun. There was nothing like extra spectacular. It's fun to see different parts of camp. All right, guys, let's play.
Probably not as busy as that.
Yeah. So, you know, but it's kind of that type of stuff.
Yeah, that's it. Sure. Like, teleporting and then they just do a lot of like, pure fighting.
Yeah, and they're warming
up. Riding and stuff, you know. So.
All right, you guys, 50 seconds. We are ready for this. Here we go.
That's so funny.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, because it's not like a super popular. The lodge, that lodge was cool. We eat there, but
got the kids an ice cream, and you know, it's kind of fun. Cool building. Cool, like, having to cool, love good building. So, well, that's something that we like.
Yeah.
Which is nice if you want to go get a burger or do whatever.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Keep talking. Keep being back here because like, you got this. 15 seconds.
Bring your swimsuit on.
Belly strong. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Woo! Voila. 3, 2, all right. Nice. Okay. We're gonna go through it. Tabata, 2010, down there, planks and four steps. So here we go. With that, grab a drink, and we will count down. All right. Let's start right here. Just crunch it up. This will be 8 rounds, 4 minutes, all core focus. Exhale as you lift. Try to relax the jaw, forehead, elbows back. Don't pull on your neck. And pause. Flip it over. Tummy side plank, forearm. If you've got a little weight and you're feeling spicy, you can take it up and down. You can also, without a weight, just work that arm straight up and then down alongside the body. So totally your call. I wouldn't do that with a super heavy weight, or just be careful with your shoulder if you've got something heavier. Lifting that bottom oblique. Here we go, other side. And
And here we go. Bottom shoulder stays relaxed down as you lift that bottom oblique up. Pull the belly back. Last three, two. All right, this one's going to be plank. You tap one toe to the side, it hovers. Pull the elbow, or sorry, that's your knee. Pull your knee toward the elbow with a twist. All right, here we go. Twist. A little less intense, you can tap that toe side. A little more intense, cover it. So that foot will stay lifted through the whole thing. Twist, really twist. As you bring the knee to the opposite elbow. Three, two, perfect. Ooh, let's go other side. Take a deep breath. Exhale, draw the belly up for the spine. Here we go.
Lifts.
mine only 3 pounds, so it's better. Yeah, same muscle, same tricep. And then if you do the straight arm lift, just here is a little less intense because you're not having to hold your belly as much. So that's just if you're like, got those in my back or something, I would say come up tall. Back to biceps and then we'll do that. Challenge yourself. Sit back. Lean back, I should say. Hinge back. Good. Nice, you guys.
Squeeze. Okay.
Good work, good work. Beautiful.
I came today, stay.
All right, here we go. Wait right between the knees again. Lift the chest, sink it down, lift the heels, squeeze. Think about connecting the inner thigh activation to your T8s. Okay, so really squeeze and work in those adductors. Can you use that energy to also really engage those low, deep abs, draw them further back, tighten them. Relax your head and neck, pull that chin back so ears are right over the shoulders. Back. Is that weight between the knees?
last time. All right, liquid heels. Bring it low. Squeeze, release, squeeze, release. And think of those low abs. Every time you squeeze, there's just like a little, almost like you're doing a tiny little crunch. Belly pulls back. Belly pulls back. Last eight right here. Sink to seat. Four, three, two. Okay. Awesome, guys. Last 10 push-ups. Thank you.
Last 20 seconds. Ah, here we go.
Guys, nice work.